Friday the 13th video. I'm gonna put a chain on a steel MS-880. No. So, 660 today. 660. Better get the chain undone. I boogered it up pretty good here. That's what happens when you're... Come on, baby. Come out. I'm out. There we go. Alright, perfect. I'll go conventional on this today. Thousandths chain, 3/8 pitch. I'm gonna have to bring this all the way in. Sprocket's in good shape. Get this on there. Put that in there. And now we have to stick the adjuster in. There we go. Give it a little tension here. Just enough tension there. Good. Perfect. Cover goes on. Putting your nuts on. Make them a little finger tight, the nuts. Finger tighten the nuts. Adjust the chain tension a little bit. Don't make it too tight, because you gotta break the chain in a little bit. That's too loose, so you want to keep it so that it stays in the groove. It doesn't fall out of the groove. A little up tension, and tighten these up. So we got MS-660, which is the second largest chainsaw you can buy compared to the 880, and this only has a 16-inch bar. That's it, man. Rip roaring, nice and light, small. Get into the crowd and just cut them up, baby. Just cut them up. Just cut them up right nice. Yeah, double. Cut that shit up, man. Yeah. Happy Friday the 13th.